We're shipping to Ukraine to one of the regions, or they call them oblasts, in eastern Ukraine.
You might say it's a 911 call for help for firefighters in other countries.
We have in the past shipped containers, multiple containers, to Kenya, to Zambia, to Malawi.
The reason David and Nancy Moore recognize firefighters in different parts of the world are not really equipped to help the people who need them.
Firefighters were sometimes fighting fires in street clothes and flip-flops, no personal protective equipment whatsoever.
So they started a group called the Africa Fire Mission. They work with several fire departments to provide training and gear to firefighters in other countries.
We're focused on the helmets, we're focused on the coats that they wear, the personal protective coats, the pants, suspenders to go with those pants, hoods to go over their faces to protect their faces, gloves and boots.
And this, of course, has helped people in the communities firefighters are serving.
We've witnessed firefighters being understood by their community as they've gone out and educated their community, and also as they show up in equipment that makes them look like a firefighter and that they know what they're doing.
The Africa Fire Mission started in 2012 and has reached over 7 countries thus far. They are looking to train, empower, support, and encourage as many underserved communities as possible. Travis Chase, CNS TV News.